Signal confirmed. Faster than light, jump successful. I found something. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. I found something. Faster than light, jump successful. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. I found something. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. I found something.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the refugee camp.
Yes, Commander.
I found a Prothean sphere on Gehinnom. Contact the Alliance and tell them Commander Shepard asked them to pay you for it.
Yes, thank you. I'll call them right now. Thank you, Commander. I've gotten food for my family. And for some of the others who were trapped here, too. Thank you, Commander. I've gotten food for my family. And for some of the others who were...
I recovered the Code of the Ancients from Dakuna. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
With shock and joy. Really, this is wonderful news. Thank you, human. Sincerely, this will greatly aid our people. With sincere gratitude, thank you, human.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Excuse me. I recovered the rings of a loon. They're waiting in Bay D-24.
That's wonderful. Thank you. My people will treat this miraculous find as a call to support their local hospitals. Yes, I'm seeing increased turnout as well. We may actually make it through this war.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please.
Hello, Shepard.
Thank you. course. We can have ships at the colony in 36 hours. Do you need medical support?
No. Evacuating the colony is more than enough. Thank you, Ambassador.
Ambassador?
I'm coordinating actions for the fleet while we're here. Evacuating colonies, bolstering Turian defense lines. Huh. I think it was right here. 3 years ago to the day.
What?
This was where Saren's assassins fired at me. I'd just gotten to the Citadel. I didn't think I needed my barriers up. My mistake.
Saren had assassins after you?
Right. I disabled the Geth and found that recording that proved he was working with the Reapers. I went to Ilium and tried to inform the authorities, but Saren's mercenaries attacked me. I barely escaped. I stowed away on a Turian freighter and came out here. I thought I was safe.
You never told me about this. How bad was it?
Got me in the arm. They used polonium rounds. I was running a fever in minutes. It was the first time I'd been really hurt on my pilgrimage. I ran to the Council Embassy, asked for protection, offered the data on Saren. The Turian clerk called me Soot Rat. He threatened to have me tossed off the station if I didn't leave.
I wish that clerk could see you now.
He just did. That was him back there. I don't think he remembers me.
And you're assisting him in spite of that.
This war is too big for old grudges. You showed me that. We're at peace with the Geth. I can't waste my time on a Turian who made me angry. Besides, it all worked out. I made it to the wards. You found me. Happy ending.
And now the Turians will get the aid they desperately need.
I nearly reminded him who I was. Made him apologize, rubbed his nose in it. Maybe he and I both needed to grow up a little.
The difference is that you helped when it counted.
Thanks, Shepard. So did you. So, what were you able to pull from the inscriptions? Really? Excellent. I knew they'd find something.
Thank you, EarthClan. My people are still afraid, but they are.
I've recovered the obelisk of Karza. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
You have? It's amazing. Thank you, Commander. That's going to help immeasurably with some very sensitive work. How's the translation going? Really? Excellent. Well, hopefully it unlocks more intel from the archive.
Status recognized. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.